viewers. You are welcome to the Lord TV, your number one fantastic reality TV that gives you all that it takes to be enlightened on trending news, such as politics, entertainment, sports, and what have you. If you are new on this channel, kindly click on the subscribe button as well as already subscribed. So please, don't forget to drop your comments anytime I drop new videos. Thank you. Ciao, ciao.
Écoutez, de vous, vous pouvez y en voir. Vous en faites beaucoup à votre affaire chez Chagbe. En faites ici, c'est le fin. Il est chez votre fille, c'est le 500 hectares of land. Vous avez dit, non, il est au top. 200,000 naira. À tout vous clairing, à tout vous faire fini, c'est le. Et de n'y en faire, il y a un autre. Vous pouvez la faire chez Chagbe, il papa. Caliba, riche. Il y a un peu de chez moi, à quoi il boit. Et vous avez dit, chez moi, number 33, au bas Falavi Street. Le jour du bagage. Ekwe ero ebani soro mi 08035384150 200,000 naira pele lo ma no e ninu e lo ti ma lease ile ninu e lo ti ma clear ile wa de bere si ni dako olohun a fere sise gbogbo wa e se o da mo
Hello, good day everyone. We are right here on Yefa.farm land at Moloko Asepa Town, Obafemi Owode area of Lagos State. Here we have about 500 hectares of land here meant for farming. This is an agric zone. This is to begin operation anytime from now. The clearing is going to start any moment from now. We are preparing our farmers to come on this land to start farming. And as we told you, what we are planning to do here is to revive commercial farming in Southwest Nigeria. We have not been getting it right. Over the years, you see farmers having cultivation of land on 1 hectare, 2 hectares of land. No, that cannot take us anywhere. What we want to do is to have clusters of farmers on this land to come together and farm on a commercial base so that we can be able to what? To produce what we can eat here in Southwest and also eat what we produce. That is our target. So I want to use this opportunity to call on everyone listening to me outside there that you can also be a part of this project. What you just need to do is to visit our office at number 33 Oba Falabi Street, Ojodu Bega, to make inquiries of the requirement that we take you here. We need you to be part of this project. And let me tell you, coming here is not for you to come and hold cutlass. What we want to do here is mechanized farming. I repeat, is mechanized farming. You are not the one to work. We have the machine to cultivate the land. We have the machine to plant. We have the machine to do the harvest for you. You are not the one working. We have a structure here. We have a farm project manager that we manage everything that will take place on this farm. We have farm manager. We have farm supervisors, we have farm workers that will do the work for you. What you need to do is just to come, at least you need to have the knowledge, come once in a while, supervise, come and see what is going on in the farm, and that is all. When it is time for harvest, you also come, you make your own impact, the harvest is done, and you make your money, as simple as that. So I want to encourage you, agriculture is not the way you think it used to be in the past. It is different now. Everything is going to be mechanized here, so we want you to come and be part of this project. Don't forget, as I said, visit our office at number 33 Oba Falabi Street, Ojodu Bega, to make inquiries on what it will take you to be part of this project. And you can also call us on 080-3538-4150 or 081-8169-389. Come and join us. Tomorrow may be too late. Visit our office, make your contact as soon as possible. We don't have time to waste. Thank you and God bless you.